the threat from the Russia or the actions from Russia with the cruise missiles and ballistic missiles proves that the concept of dispersed operations is right.